You can see magic everywhere in Sharn. Magic supports its towers, powers its sky coaches, and adorns the trinkets of wealthy few. But only the few. An ordinary city dweller can't afford a simple repair spell, let alone a shield guardian. The common folk sweat to earn their living just as they always have, even in Sharn.
Creatures loyal to Dask are stirring up trouble in these ancient hobgoblin ruins. Perhaps if you gave them a gentle thrashing, it might be easy to listen. Dusk are gathered inside this spacious chamber, bringing explosives to a large heap of mold. Pull the lever, triggering an explosion that flattens the remaining debris as the roar of the blast dies away. You hear a familiar voice coming from the platform above you. Is that Malik the gnome? Malik calls to you from the platform.
Thank you for clearing out the DOS for me. It was a great help. Those fools had no idea what they were dealing with.
The friendly gnome transforms before your eyes. A Rakshasa.
Soon, my name will be known across Corvette.
Out a shrill gasp, surprised that he managed to best him from it.
This can't be. The world must remember my name.
The portal dissipates, and the remaining demons are thrown back into the depths of Kyber.